buddy.
You're talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah, you. Look, upstairs is closed. Off limits.
How's it going?
Excuse me, there's no need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel.
Hey, you need your ears.
Are you even listening? I don't give a fuck. You know there are only two kinds of people in this world. My kind and asshole. And it's obvious which one you are. Yeah, asshole. If there was a capital crime for assholism, you'd be castrated in public if they could find them. And your balls would be paraded around the city like some fallen Middle Eastern dictator. Dick face. You're pathetic, impotent little fucking prick. Yeah, you. Because you don't know how to treat a lady. You probably don't even know what a real lady is, do ya? No, you don't. Men would eat their own face to get a piece of me in my youth. Oh, man, you should have seen me. I can hear by the silence that you are no man. What? But where did that come from? Hello? Is anyone there?
Oh! Buddy!
You're talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah, you. Look, upstairs is closed.
I'm a guest at this hotel.
Hey, you need your ears fixed or something. Upstairs is private.
Are you even listening?
Walk away,
I don't give a fuck. You know there are only two kinds of people in this world. My kind and assholes.
So
and it's obvious which one you are. Yeah, asshole. If there was a capital crime for assholes, you'd be castrated. In public, if they could find them, and your balls would be paraded around the city like some fallen Middle Eastern chicken.
electricity in a flooded pit? For $1 million, no sir.
You want my ringside tickets, don't
well,
you?
I was gonna ask for a coffee and painting. But now that you mention it...
Stop yours, Jerry.
Protected by seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? Alright, go get him.
Sorry, sir. We've had elevator problems all day. They're being fixed as we speak.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dunst.
Hey, how's it hanging, huh?
Hello? Yeah. Yeah, no, I got tickets, you know that. Well, I'm gonna give him away now.
Of course it's gonna cost. Yeah, well, that's street value. I'm not gonna be
wait here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Yeah, okay. I'll stay here.
Okay, who's the douchebag, idiot, moron, being clumsy?
Skinny jeans and a shoulder bag earlier. Nobody even...
No, I know how to turn it on. I know how it's done.
It's a madhouse.
Make sure that you know.
It's a madhouse, man. Pure and simple. It's a stupid nut house.
Why don't you two shut up? Mr. Dexter, does he pay you?
Yeah, you know, good.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Oh.
Her name is